With a positive attitude, you can find some good in the bad and some happiness in the sad. Hi, I'm Biswajit, your math educator. India has contributed a lot in the field of mathematics. Today, we discuss about a personality who has dedicated his life towards the field of mathematics. He was very interested in numbers. He was a very simple person. He was a school teacher. He had no formal postgraduate training, but he was well known as Ganitanand. He was a recreational mathematician. He had found lot of numbers. Among them, today we discuss about a constant. Who was that personality? He was none other than D.R. Kapregar. So today we discuss Kapregar's constant. Kapregar's constant 6174 is a Kapregar's constant. Similarly, 495 is also a Kapregar's constant. It is in 4 digits and it is in 3 digits. What is that? Why this number is called the Kapregar's constant? You see, if you take any 4-digit number and write here, one condition is that all digits will not be repeated. Then if you write the largest number using these digits and the smallest number using these digits and subtract, again the result, we arrange the largest number, write the largest number, then smallest, then subtract. After some steps, that is means maximum 7 iterations, we get that number. It is in 4 digit. Now take one example. 8531. So it is the largest number using these 4 digits. Smallest will be 1358. Now subtract. Okay, you see it is 3, 7, then 1, then 7. Now write 4 digits using these digits. Largest number 7, 7, 3, 1. Smallest 1, 3, 7, 7. Subtract it now. It is 4. Now you see 12, 5. It is 3. It is 6. Now 6543 minus 3 smallest number 3456 137 then 12 13 8. Now see, this 0, this 3 3087. Then write 87, largest number 30, then 0378 2 5, then 38. Now 8532 2358. Now you see, subtract 4 12 7 1 6. Now see, we get 6174. That is, this number is Kapregar's constant. Any 4-digit number, but no repetition. If you take 2 2 2 2 3 3 3 3, will not take this one. Or 1 1 1 1 5 5 5 5. Without these numbers, any 4-digit number, if you take and repeat this process, you will get 6174. So 6174 is Kapregar's constant. He was a famous mathematician in Indian origin. So we all should be proud of him. Thank you. Keep smiling. God bless you.